At that time, the disciple approached Jesus and said, "Who is the greatest in the kingdom of heaven?" He called the child over, placed him in the middle, and said, "Amen, I say to you, unless himself like this child is the greatest in the kingdom of heaven. And whoever receives one child such as this is my name receives in me." He came down the window of Billboard Jesus.
I greet and welcome you all in the name of Jesus Christ. And I was together with people of Lady Diocese, bring your warm greetings. Yesterday, the weather we presented is from Delhi, the Evacuation Bridge, which we presented the news. And we made our pilgrimage here to go. It was a gracious moment of entering into the new place of my vineyard, my new garden. I want the voice of the Pope to come and install and impose on me the value. Your Grace, Most Reverend John Baptist, Odama, Archbishop, Mary Christopher, thank you very much. For rocking the boat here in the Archdiocese of Bolo for 20 5 years without we were even out getting tired. We have served all these years. We pray for your good health. We pray for sustenance from God. And dear religious men and women, other religious leaders, catechists, and lay leaders, I greet and welcome you.